The State Board of Education is expected to vote today on its new commissioner. They announced last month the sole finalist for the job is former Denver Public Schools Superintendent Susana Cordova. There were 23 applicants for the position. Cordova spent 31 years working for DPS, starting as a teacher and working her way up to the top. She left in 2020 to be deputy superintendent in a district in Dallas. She currently works for an educational nonprofit.